with freaking it doesn't work with the invites, so you're gonna have to go to squad join maybe, and then click joining on my squad. There you are. If you want so like instead of them just hearing me, if you include your audio, it basically makes it hear the whole party. Like they can hear you live, they can hear me live. Yeah, and I recommend doing it because I don't like, because I don't really want to, because normally when I live stream, even if
you
I'm
don't
not
talk
like,
to
you
yourself.
Know, yeah, I don't want to talk to myself. And also like live streaming with friends, it's a little bit better for the live stream because there's like more words coming out. There's more like, you know, interaction. There's more conversation. There's just more stuff. Well, if you got a friend in the party.
I already included the audio.
Okay. It's good. But I know I'm not starting it yet because I am on my tablet. I'm gonna open up Twitch so I could view my stream on my Twitch channel instead of having the app snap, so it's not taking up my screen, which is a good thing to do. Man, I'm freaking I ran out of breath talking that long. Like I think anybody does if you talk for like a long time. Without breathing.
Well, I have asthma, so if I talk in general, I have to take like a deep breath every few words. That's why I talk so slowly and like pause a lot between my words. And I don't understand how I play a sport like this, but who knows?
Guess your asthma doesn't bother you that much.
It kind of does, because for lacrosse, I'm goalie, and badminton is not really aggressive.
Alright.
Because I made sure, like, I wasn't defense or offense or midfield. Oh my goodness, midfield. I would collapse.
Like, basically on the field. Guys, I need to go take a break.
Yeah, like I'd probably, like, collapse.
Yeah. Okay. Empty. Gonna be on we're gonna do our hardcore, so like the sniper rifles will do more damage. But I'm if we 1v1, it doesn't really exactly it since the game's not actually started, it doesn't really improve your it doesn't give you kills. But like for you to improve your skills in sniping, you go against me. Which like sometimes my BF4 streams normally do starting on 1v1 and then we go to play actual game. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. You're not talking that much.
Alright, let's plus, see. So...
Okay, I'm gonna head...
Don't get a vehicle, just get recon. Okay.
Or just... Or get a vehicle to go to the spot you want to. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna get on a dirt bike.
Well, if it's not really, if it's not really, like, in deathmatch, then how is this gonna work?
We could probably, since it's a desert in a barren wasteland, we could probably spot each other pretty easily. Maybe.
No, I mean, like, for, what is it called? Like,
what?
For the status to go through. Like you know how I said,
for the game to actually be started, like, or something?
No, like... You know how you said I was gonna that you're gonna boost me or something so I can get more sniper rifles? How is that gonna work if it's not in actual deathmatch?
We're not. I know. Well, if you wanna, I mean, like I said, if we 1v1, you're not gonna get your stuff. But like, it's another great way to improve your skills.
Alright. So I'm at B. What is this?
If people join, if you wanna go ahead and like, do you wanna like leave out people join?
People can join.
People in
person.
Game.
I can't.
You can't get out first person.
Let me get out of first person.
This is just hardcore.
Why?
It's hardcore.
Oh,
that's why.
I'm a noob. I'm not a noob, but I am a noob. It's really strange.
Yeah.
I crashed.
I currently do see you on your dirt bike, and I just see you freaking driving around everywhere, just like, just driving around everywhere, like, what are you doing?
I'm being awesome, shut up.
And I currently just lost sight of you.
Don't mind me just fucking up this fence. Yeah, you know.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, you're still, are you still, like, at the... Oh, there you are. Are you gonna get off the bike and, like, snipe or something, or...?
I don't know where you are.
I'm not gonna tell you! This is sniping! You're not supposed to tell the enemy. I currently see you. I haven't taken any pot shots at you because, well, I might miss because you're on a dirt bike.
Why is my bike going on? What? My bike is not moving! What is
because
this?
You're stuck, probably.
Oh, okay, I'm not stuck anymore. Okay, I'm gonna get off the bike now. You- Oh, it's on fire! Oh goodness! My bike's on fire! Okay, where are you at? Oh, I think I see you. Oh god, what the hell is this? Oh goodness, I couldn't make it study. What is this? Guess what? I'm gonna get another dirt bike because I'm awesome. How do I spawn?
Okay.
Don't let me spawn. Oh, I didn't get a dirt bike.
I'm gonna go ahead and place on a spot being a redeploy real quick so I can get out there for sniper rifle. No, actually, no, I'm gonna keep this one out. I'm gonna keep my spot being there.
Come back. And see, and try. I'm gonna try not to crash this bike. It's very valuable to me. For no reason.
No, I'm gonna try to snipe you with my 44 Magnum, cause I got a 3x scope on it.
Oh wow.
You didn't.
Crashed. So my bike is like totally on fire. My other one. Don't. Oh God! Don't shoot me! No! I'm running away. I'm running away. Nope. Nope. I'm running away. No! You can't see me anymore, can you?
I can see your sniper rifle coming up over the rock.
No, you can't see me anymore. You can't see me.
I can see your sniper rifle. I can see the tip of your barrel. Yes, I can.
No, you can't. You can't see nothing. You can't see shit, man. Oh, God. Ah! I'm running away. Ah! Okay, how about now? You can't see me now.
I was watching you going behind the rock. So I know you're there.
You don't know where I'm at, man. You don't know where I'm at. You don't know where I'm at. I'm not going to do this. Is that my character breathing like that? That's my character. My character's breathing like really heavy.
She don't see me.
Does he have asthma or something?
No.
Oh Jesus! I'm behind a rock, so you can't kill me. You know, kill me.
I got down from the position I was on to flank you. You should, when you're sniping, check your flanks. Check your behind. Check your six. Check your left, right, and your six, which is behind you. So check everywhere when you're sniping. When you're camping in a spot, check.
Oh, cool.
When you move around, still check the area. Okay. I'm teaching you how to snipe.
I'll keep that in mind.
Like, you know how senseis teach their people how to fight? That's what kind of I'm doing. I'm fighting you while teaching you. So me telling you, like, you know, giving you advice, you can use that advice against me to see if you can kill me.
You know how it says 200 meter? What does that do? Like 400 meter? Then
that's
make it closer.
That basically makes it to where instead of actually having to compensate the bullet drop with your with the things, you could just put the midpoint of the crosshair onto someone and kill them. If you like, I mean, like if they're at 350 meters, you're gonna have to set it for 300 and like, you know, aim up a little bit above their, like, you know, body. I forgot how to tell range, but like I was me on top of that rock. When you're behind the other rock, I could perfectly aim 100 and in middle of the scope 100 on you, and it was perfectly fine. So distance.
I like that rock. That's my favorite rock.
Once you start slapping more, you'll be able to actually learn. How to compensate for bullet drop and stuff.
Yeah, I just switched my snipers to one that I'm more comfortable with, the variable zoom. No, Mom. Okay, yeah, I will. I'm not sure when, though. That's the only problem.
Did you go back in front of Delta?
Maybe.
Why are you in a tank?
Because I just need to get to where I'm going.
Okay.
Because I needed, because I needed a dirt bike or something, but it wasn't there, so I just took a tank. And the LAV is, like, I left it somewhere, so... I guess I'm gonna get out now.
Your LAV exploded, by the way.
It exploded! My LAV! Yeah. What? That makes me sad now.
Did you go to Bravo?
You'll never know. Oh, I like this better. This is better.
No, cause I seen your tank. I seen your tank going to Bravo. I haven't seen your tank leave Bravo yet, so you're at Bravo.
Actually, I'm not. I'm kind of like nowhere.
Did you hear that bullet like land anywhere near you?
It didn't land near me, but I heard it. Ah, there it is. I'm running away again.
Bravo, you're running towards me.
You're running. Oh, you're over there. I'm hiding behind. I'm gonna hide behind a tank then. It's my new rock. Here you go. But damn it, I'm not. Okay, here we go. Now I'm hidden behind the tank. Yeah, that's what I do. I hide.
While you're sniping, you still stay on your scope so you can see any movement.
I don't know where shit is.
Survey your surroundings. Survey top of hills. Survey like areas.
Hey, look, is this water? Hey, look, I'm taking a bath. I'm taking a bath. Don't snipe me, I'm taking a bath. You snipe me when I'm taking a bath, I'm gonna be so mad. Here, this is my water bath. I like this. Is that... What the fuck is that? What is that? Oh, it's a rock. Okay. It looks like that rock right there has a shadow that looks like a human. That's weird. It's right there. It's right there. Like, it's just... It's so weird. How do I get up? Just go? Okay.
Hold down, B. Press B to get up, or they're just sprint.
Yeah, I just sprinted and I just kind of went away. Is this a bridge? Oh, this is a makeshift bridge. I like this.
Oh, it's a portable bridge,
very
actually.
Handy. Oh, okay. This is very handy. Like, okay.
So oh, I wait, you're
just wheel
that.
It in. Yeah, this thingy.
And if I know exactly what you're talking about, that means I'm behind you.
Yeah, I know. You're somewhere. I don't know where. Damn it! Right, I was there. Gonna run to the top of that thing and then try to find you.
By the way, if you wanna try out snipe me, like stay at the distance, maybe. Don't just come up to where like my play area is, or to where I can see you coming in. Go to somewhere where you I know I can't see you, but you might be able to see me. I wanna stay around the area of Delta. So. If you, like survey the top of the hills of Delta, the top parts of Delta, you might be able to see me laying down or something.
How far away can I go about, like...
Hold on, start and go to Big Map. And it should show how far you are.
Go back! There you go.
Hold on, start, go to Big Map, and it should show you how, where you can go to. Okay.
Got it. And the only problem is I don't know where you are.
I'm gonna stay in the area wait, is this a point? No. Okay, so do you know that big base that you keep on driving to that has the rocks around it?
Yeah.
And they keep on killing you. I'm gonna stay around that area. Which is a pretty big area. I'm gonna be like camping on top of the hills and stuff. So if you got far distant and you survey the hills around that area, you might be able to see me.
Yeah, I went to a big hill, but it's too, like, over, so I'm gonna leave now, because this hill sucks. Alright, maybe this hill is better. Is this hill better? Nope, this hill sucks even worse than the last hill. Okay, I'm gonna try this hill now. Hill sucks ass. This is the ass hill. No, I'm leaving. Fuck ass hill. Jesus Christ, my motorbike! It went away from me! I don't think I should be doing this, but oh well.
I currently don't see your motorbike, so you're good.
You don't. Yeah, I'm gonna use bikes to get to where I wanna go, but then I'm gonna avoid them. Okay, that's kinda dumb. I really shouldn't do that.
And also I'm basically on top of Bravo. Like I'm near the area of Bravo as well.
Okay, I'm pretty good then.
So if you hold down the start and go to big map, that giant base you keep on going to in Bravo. That's like the main area I stay in. So there's Alpha and Charlie. I might go camp on top of Alpha and Charlie or something. Like that's the, I basically
what
am staying
the
in the middle
was
of the map.
That? Oh, my motorbike exploded because I wasn't on it. What the hell?
Yeah, the vehicles and stuff blow up after a while, after a little bit in Battlefield. The reason is so no one steals your freaking shit.
But I mean, I'd rather somebody steal it than blow up. It's kind of a waste of fucking stop in the face. Like, that's like your car. You want your car to explode so nobody steals it? That's weird.
That's just how Battlefield is.
Okay, I'm really lost. I have no idea what nothing is.
Hold down start and go to big map, and it'll show you where you are, basically. And do you wanna take off that 2 out of 4 players thing? Do you remember how to do it, right?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Have you already done it?
No, I don't feel like doing that. I'm really lazy.
Yeah, I don't like doing it either.
I'm really lazy. Yeah, I know. Just let it sit there, like oh well, it'll be all right.
So, I told you the main area I am in. What area are you in?
I'm not going to tell you, because I'm a noob.
Cannon.
I'm kind of near A.
I am. You're kind of near A?
Yeah, I'm sort of kind of near A, but what's the other? Hold on, what's the place behind me?
Bravo.
Okay, B. Bravo. Yeah. Okay, so I'm kind of near A and B.
So you're like in the middle.
No, that's
of
not. No.
You're in the middle
D,
of Bravo
no,
and Alpha.
D. Oh, yeah. B on my side. B on my side. Wait, which B are you talking about?
There's only one B.
No, there's two Bs. For me. Like, there's orange
what?
B, your B, and then there's my B.
I don't have a Bravo.
Yeah, for my B, I'm there.
So, your orange...
The biopod is not even there. Oh, you found me. Yeah. Don't you never find me. Yeah, because I went to the top of the hill, you dumbass. I originally was on the side of the hill, but I kind of went to the top of the hill, you dumbass.
I'm running out of ammo for
my
sniper rifle. I have to redeploy real quick. You know what? I'm now just going to camp. So then after a while, you should know where I am.
Oh, why did I... Where's the dirt bikes? I don't have to take a tank. Okay, no, I don't have to take a tank. That's very trippy. Why does it say, okay. Don't do that. Oh, it's still going.
Man, this 40 bioscope has a lot of zoom.
I have variable zooms.
I have 40 times magnification zoom, so.
Yeah, my Zoom sucks. I think my sniper sucks because I'm a noob.
No.
So, like, is it worse? Is it kind of good to... Oh my god, that scared me again. The thingy blew up again. That's scary. That's scary shit, man. Kind of weird how it just kind of... How it just kind of, like... Don't run away, you bastard! I finally found you! I hate you. I hope you die.
All I did was move. You should know now. You should now know where I am. I just moved across.
Hey, what's this? Oh, what do I do?
You blubbed something and gave away your position.
I'm out of there. I'm leaving. Bye. Come again. What did I blow up? It's so weird. What? Did you shoot me?
No. Why? You fell off your dirt bike?
No, because there was something. There's like a big pop near me. What the fuck that was? What did I blow up? No, leaving. You see me? Oh look, another pair of water. I want to take a bath in this bar. Keep from a dirty bum. I swear to God, that's you shooting me! Oh God, my bike blew up again. I'm taking a bath. So you shoot me while I'm taking a bath, so I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna be a dead, clean person. Clean, dead person.
Wait, how'd you not die from that?
Dead, clean person.
There we go.
I don't know. I think the sniper sucks. So I went back to the first sniper.
The M48-5? Eh. I like it.
No,
I like
the first,
using it.
The very, very first sniper. I don't have that one. I have the CS. The CSL, R4.
I'm gonna redeploy again and switch snappers.
Shit. I'm very, very... My head hurts a lot. Oh, a dirt bike. I'm taking it. So I can explode again, because it's very unrealistic. So, would you believe that I actually once hit somebody with a dirt bike and they died? That was so
on this
so
game?
Yeah.
That's
guy.
I already know about that. Like, that it's possible to kill somebody in real life with a dirt bike? You kidding me? They're heavy still. If you run it, if you hit someone with a dirt bike, you're gonna die. They're heavy. if you're going really fast. Yeah, it.
Dude, I literally killed somebody with a dirt bike on this game. Like, damn it. I'm stuck in the camping. Oh, there we go. I'm really kind of a dumbass when it comes to this game. I'm stuck in a camping thing again! Okay, there we go. I'm not. Yes! No. No. J-U-N-O-D? What? No? No, I don't know anybody named Janood. Dumb name, by the way.
Janoob? He's a noob!
Yeah.
He's a straight up noob!
Janoob. Mom, tell that person the name sucks! Stop. Okay, See, I can't shoot you from very far away. Look, no, stay there. Look, I can't shoot you. Like, what's this problem? Like, look, I can't shoot you. Wait, hold on. Damn it.
Wait a minute. Are you aiming center scope? Is it at 100?
Yeah, it's at 100. Do
you gotta compensate. Like, hold on. You gotta compensate for bullet drop.
So, do I go to 1,000? Let me see.
No, not 1,000. No, definitely. No. You gotta... Okay, so, wait. Can you tell me where you are? Because...
Look. Okay, let me see. Okay, you're facing. Look to your left. Keep turning to your left. I'm kind of just sitting there like a dickhead. I'm there. I'm more. Just keep turning. I'm like, right. I'll jump for you. You know where B is? My base in B, and then, like, right behind. I'm right behind A, basically. I'm on that hill. I lost you. Hold on. Did you move? Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, you didn't follow me yet? Hold on. Damn it. Yeah, you know where A is? That big-ass base A?
Yeah, the alpha. Or the big giant base, you mean?
Yeah, I'm literally right here. I can't shoot you. Like, it won't let me. Like, what do I do?
I'm trying to look for you so I can see what distance you're at.
Right here.
I can't see jumping for some reason. Are you inside the base?
No, I'm like, there's the base and there's the hill. Like, I'm right, like, to you, the base is, like, right in front of you, and then yeah. I'm right behind the base. Like, you know how the base is, like, horizontal?
I see you.
Like, long-wise? Yeah. So, like, what do I do?
One second. It's 200, or at least, it's like a 250, maybe. So, set it for 200 and aim, like, this high. I have to reload real quick.
I have 300. Can I try 300?
200 is fine.
Alright.
200, like, halfway, like, up. Like, you know, like, halfway to the half point of the scope, which is... Yeah, like, it's basically 250. The distance is 250, so, like, you know... Basically, what you do is you go to the mid... The smallest line in the middle of the scope, and that's, like, basically 250. So that's 250 distance.
I don't know how to follow a helicopter, and I'm probably going to crash this.
And helicopters give away your position, because when you jump out, you can just watch where they parachute to.
I don't know.
Or you can just watch them crash. I just see a helicopter falling down in the sky. I'm just like, oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know how to fly helicopters.
It's with the sticks. It's actually, like, once you get the hang of it, it's actually good. I'm actually really good with them. I'll do some aerial acrobatics for you.
Yeah, can we go to the railroad deathmatch or like a conquest now?
After some of my aerial acrobatics. Until I'm dead. Until I crash from like overcompensating or something.
Alright, I'll see it. I'm coming to you in an LAV, don't kill me.
I'm not.
Oh, I see you.
For my first trick.
Oh wait, hold on. I can't see you because you're in the sunlight. Wait, you're in the sunlight. Oh. You're in the sunlight. That's like in the LED
then.
And just kind of watch you.
All right.
Oh wait, yeah, okay, there we go.
Front flip.
Oh no. Oh, I would have died.
I mean, that's really
yeah,
easy
to
do. Go
the other way, because you're like constantly in the sunlight. Oh, I shot. I didn't mean to shoot.
No,
not
good.
You. I shot in general.
Oh crap!
oh my god! You went straight down.
I was meaning to do like something cool, like close to the ground, but it didn't. It worked. It ended with me hitting my side onto the ground. Are you in a LAV still?
Yeah. I see you sniping off the hill. I just see your bullets, not you. Oh, I see you.
Where are you in your LAV?
Right under you. I'm not killing you, don't worry.
Okay. I just see that like yeah! you kind of look like a shark or something.
Hi.
C4, 装好了. Go ahead and continue to drive.
Yeah, I already knew you were gonna kill me, to be honest. Actually, yeah. I have a C4 explosive.
I did too.
I never used it.
It's actually, you need to bring C4 when you're a sniper in this game. You need to have C4, because there's nothing else you can do
well,
to
a POD.
Kill a tank. An EOD
What's
bot?
A POD again?
POD?
Oh,
no,
okay,
that's...
I had that, okay.
No, not the EOD bot. No,
no.
No,
I wasn't talking
POD.
About... I was talking
a POD doesn't do
sensor.
Anything.
I was talking...
The POD doesn't do
no,
anything.
I'm talking about the motion sensor too.
Those things
no,
don't do
really?
Anything. All it does is tell
oh,
you where they
the
are.
Drone.
Are
I want
you,
the drone.
You,
like,
you
isn't there like a drone that can kill people?
Yeah, the USAF and also the Suave. Yeah, I forgot how to. You have to play Air Superiority to unlock the Suave.
Huh.
Which
I
you
like
have
that.
To be good at jets in order to play.
I love how the odometers don't move whatsoever. Like, yeah, they don't move whatsoever.
Are you like coming to where I camp out or something?
Hi.
Are you here to kill me or what?
No, I'm here to honk at you. Like a maniac. Oh. I just gotta find where you are and honk at you.
Swiss, go! Oh man, I've been so.
Hey,
I actually
outside,
hate you!
Buddy.
Oh my god! What? That shot though!
Oh my god!
Oh my, you're gonna.
Oh my goodness. Yo, I didn't know. I literally went back to the deploy screen. I was like, what the hell?
Okay, when I post the stream, you're going to have to watch that moment because that was pretty freaking ridiculous. It wasn't a quick scope. Like, holy.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm probably not gonna watch it because I can't stand my voice. I don't like hearing my voice at all.
Oh. Oh, come on. Please, like, watch that moment. Like, skip to the moment of that.
Yeah. If you tell me which moment, I'll watch it, but I really don't like my voice. I'm pretty depressed.
Aw, dang it, dang it, dang it!
You died!
I was trying to do it again.
You jumped on me and you hit me, right?
No, I shot you with my gun. I shot you with the gun.
Oh.
It's a pretty ridiculous shot, though.
You should get Tomb Raider. It's actually worth
it. The what?
You should get Tomb Raider. It's actually worth it, surprisingly.
Is it the free one, or what?
Oh,
it's
no,
Tomb Raider.
Actually.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, I know. Wait, the newest one, or? I was just shooting you.
Yeah, I think
shot.
It's the Rise of...
Where are you?
Hey, I wanna come next to you and beep and be like, hey, want some candy?
Maybe.
Where are you at? I want to do that right now. Hold on.
I'm at the area of where I did that epic shot at.
Wait, I'm coming to you. Don't kill me. I'm so serious. I want to have this epic moment. Let me have this epic moment, okay?
All right. I'm behind you.
Oh, hi. Okay. So
no scope.
So like
no scope.
No, seriously. Don't
no,
kill
no,
me.
No scoping is inaccurate. I'm probably not going to hit you.
So like, hey. I heard you like candy. Oh, yeah. Damn it!
Went on top
you like
of.
Candy? What's
your... Oh, yeah, candy? I can't get on your bike. Wait, I'm gonna make you fly real quick.
Yow, C4 left.
Fly! You didn't fly.
Yeah, thank you.
It didn't
you.
Work.
If you didn't want the candy, you could have just told me you didn't want the candy, bro. My feelings are.
Okay, one of the cool things about this game is that if you have your C4, you literally make yourself a foxhole. You can blow the ground. Like, you blow a hole into the ground and camp inside of it. And, like, pop up, slap, go back into it.
I wouldn't blow it up then.
C4, you throw a hole up.
I don't know if it works on this map, but it works. Oh, yep, it works on this map. Yeah, I got my own hole. I'm gonna redeploy.
I don't have a hole yet.
I'm gonna keep on putting C4 in that same spot.
I don't have my own hole. Oh, I think I only have two. Okay.
What's
up? Ow! That hurt. Yes?
C4
key.
Alright, hand back.
Alright. I'm making me a trench. So if you hear explosives in the distance, if you see the explosive, that's me. If you want to come and see my trench, you can.
Yeah, it's not working for me. I can't set. I can't make my own hole with them.
It's right trigger to set the C4.
No, I know that, but like I keep blowing the ground up, so nothing's happening.
Only certain parts, like you know, actually on the map, like not inside your base, you can't make a hole, but like you know, around the map, you can.
Oh. Yo, when I redeployed, my bike kind of like this. What? I redeployed in the air.
Okay, then.
How did I do that?
Did you place down a spawn beacon?
No. I don't even have a spawn beacon.
Thumb, nope.
Oh,
just kidding.
Oh, I made my own hole. Very impressed.
For science! I didn't fly. I wanted to fly to space. Because, sometimes if you blow up yourself or you blow up somebody else, your body, like, their body either launches into the stratosphere or they get launched, like, halfway across the map. Because dice physics. And dice.
So even if you throw a frag, it's still missing a miracle.
Yeah.
My head's really hurting right now.
Probably gonna leave and say, do you still wanna play this or no? Or well, you,
only
your headache?
But...
You have too much of a headache.
Yeah, I was probably gonna just like go and sit down and try to sleep.
Alright.
You died, or what did you? Okay, no, you didn't die, okay?
I just kinda wanna run into you with the helicopter.
I know what you're trying to do, so I'm trying to sit in here.
Did I kill you that time? No, I didn't.
Nope.
Eh.
Missed.
Eh. There we go.
Alright.
See you later.
I'll see you.
Dude, join the stream right now. I need somebody else in Battlefield 4. Please join. A second. My next stream might be on Forza 6 again. I'm sorry, but like, that's a great game. So, I'm probably going to race from 4 to 6 again. And we're going to do some racing. We're going to do some car builds, maybe. BRB. Tell me in the chat if my friend gets here. Thank you. Pillow. Dang it. Oh. 1 second. I'm gonna play some VF4 because I need someone else in it. It says BF4 with friends, so please come on. Okay, I'll stream some Siege. That'll be my next stream then. I was planning on streaming for, you know what? I'm going to do 3 streams today then. My next stream will be Siege. We'll play some Siege, okay? If you play... you already get on BF4, but like... We'll stream some Siege, okay? After doing some Battlefield... Nice. Okay, I created this good... Dream Mascard. As defenders and attackers. Nice. And you guys lost to like the last few. Oh. You include your audio?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Are you sure? Because I don't hear you in the stream.
Yeah. Well, you should, because I just did it.
Okay. Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. You're in. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Go kill some fools.
I wish they added the 50 cal like in Battlefield Bad Company 2.
Oh yeah, but like everyone kind of thought it was a little bit too OP, so that's why they took it out. That's why it's only a pickup.
It's not overpowered.
The pickup 50 is overpowered. Are you kidding me?
The pickup 50, yeah, but the one from Bad Company 2, that was overpowered.
It was still pretty freaking OP. Did it one hit kill anywhere?
No.
Then
it'd have to be chest or head.
Oh wow, that's stupid. I like how to pick up 50 in this is one shot kill anywhere. Like if you shoot someone in the toe, they're dead. Shoot someone in the finger, they're dead.
Well, yeah, this is more realistic. That one.
Yeah, cause that's how it should be. I mean, like,
I like
the
old one though.
I mean, if you get shot in the finger by a 50, like half your hand will be gone, and you'd be probably like, you'd be like, oh my gosh, my hand. Y'all freaking screaming and shit. Oh, maybe. I mean, you don't really die necessarily, like if you get shot in the hand.
Well, no, you don't. It's an important part. You can just build a new one.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah. The jet skis and the dirt bikes and stuff. Or the jet skis. They're not the jet skis, the snowmobiles and stuff. Like, for some reason, all the vehicles in Final Stand are, like, Like, imagine if they just have C4 on them. Like, when you imagine their GTA vehicles. If they hit the ground too hard, they blow up. If you have C4 on it, like, you hit the ground too hard, like, you'll explode in this game, I think.
I'm getting shot from something.
Well, I just had fucking major lag. And there's an engineer across the lake. He's, laying down. That's where he is.
Oh. Why am I getting shot by? Seriously.
Getting shot by? Oh, dude, I know exactly what you're getting shot by. There's the drone thing flying around.
Oh, of course. Well, we could take that out with, heat seeker. Hey, the guy with the SV Scar V.
He's across the way.
No, he's running cross.
He's actually right here.
Well, then shoot him.
I actually stabbed him.
I don't care what you did, just kill him. Damn it.
What the fucking did you die by?
How the hell did you hit me? With a freaking M24OB.
It's
how
possible.
How can you hit me that far with that? Dude, that was hell far though.
You could do that at the LSAT, definitely, but like you could still do that. Like if he was burst firing, you could definitely do it.
No, seriously, that was far. I didn't think that I could shoot that far. What the fuck?
You kinda just wanna stay at Alpha and camp, like it's protected.
Objective Echo is neutralized.
I mean, I don't know why, but I iron sighted my SR338 for some reason.
That's kind of stupid.
I mean, I'm gonna use it for close quarters.
Well, it kind of turns into a DMR.
Yeah.
Without the 8x scope. I like this game because you don't have to buy attachments and stuff like that.
Mhm.
You just gotta get kills. Really? Fuck. Uh-huh.
DMR guy.
Your equipment. Hold on. I just killed someone with that little mounted rocket. You gotta admit, that was a good shot.
Yeah.
Those are a little hard to get kills with.
I mean, if you know how to use them, they're not really even that hard. I see people take out helicopters and those things, so, yeah. If you use the straw on a daily basis, then you're good with those things.
That's mainly my go-to. If I need to do a quick shot on tanks and stuff, I'll go with the RPG. Damn.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh, jeez, getting shot again, no!
Why? Is he camping there and defending that base with just that weapon?
No, he's running over to teabag one of us.
No, probably.
He's got shot.
There's a guy.
Hey, dude.
What?
I'm in a helicopter. Crap, I need to lower my brightness.
Man, this thing's hard to use from
that
side.
So much better. It is. It's kind of like a sightless DMR, kind of. Just way better damage.
Alpha is now in our
don't you think?
Well, they just gave them, dude. They just gave us their LAV, by the way, because he jumped out to kill people. But you don't do that because you could die and they could just take the LAV.
I can patch you up.
True.
You stay in the vehicle until it explodes.
Sorry, but I won't. I'll get out when it's like one or two health left. Just take an objective Bravo. Shoot that helicopter.
We got guys coming into
Charlie. Seriously. Dude, my gunner, he went AFK.
We have lost control of objective Alpha.
Guess what I got shot by?
What?
Tank. Because he went AFK, I was trying to get him to shoot a freaking helicopter. But nope.
There's guys in here.
And worst part, it was a Sabbath shell.
And there's guys at Bravo.
Alright. Staying there.
It's not guys at Bravo, they're just being retarded and not paying attention. They're just shooting out the glass for no reason. They're like, there! Let's do the glass! And
there is a guy there, stupid. What do you think I just got shot by?
No, yes, there's a guy there. But what is our teammates doing? Did you see what they were doing? They're just sitting there shooting the glass like,
"Dude!" Yes, I know. I know, they
were being blueberries.
You're
they were being
blueberry.
The literal definition of blueberries.
You're a blueberry.
I'm not a... No, I'm not. If I was a blueberry, you would see me as blue and stuff. I know blueberries are basically
okay.
Like me and you, but they're in different spots, and sometimes they're retarded. Because they don't know what the fuck to do. I'm gonna go blow up this fucking tank. Or...
Seriously, can't shoot one guy? Retards. One guy's all shooting them down with a pistol. They're like freaking out, not knowing what the hell to do.
Like I said, they're blueberries. They're retarded.
They're like, I'm getting shot.
They don't know what to do.
Oh shit. No. I don't want to freeze to
death. Why does the enemy keep on jumping out of their vehicles?
Because they're stupid. They're red berries.
Ow.
They're cherries.
I'm alright, they can't hit little, they can't hit for shit.
Yeah, they really can't.
I've got eyes on an enemy LAV.
Do you, Slick, do you know what this gun is?
We have taken objective Echo.
Why are you aiming just for me, you fucking asshole? Half helicopter? I'm standing still and they still can't fucking... Finally they killed me. Finally I got killed by something. I got killed by the helicopter. The attack chopper couldn't kill me.
What?
The freaking guy shooting at me couldn't kill me. A guy in a minigun killed me. Like, these guys suck. How are we losing? I guess there's both sides suck. That's why.
I don't know. It's luck. Just sheer stupid luck.
Hello?
What, Slick?
Okay, BRB.
Hey, Slick.
Yeah.
Dumbass.
Not dumbass.
Like that, you know that hover tank?
Yeah.
It's here. They're in
okay.
It. We're screwed.
We're not screwed. That thing sucks. That thing's hard
actually,
to
it does.
Aim. Yeah.
It takes like one rocket to kill it.
I'm trying to use this SR-338 for like close quarters so I can like, you know, get a locks for it like using iron sights. It's kind of hard.
Well, Slick, spawn on me.
Currently... Dang it. Let's go take over other objectives. Let's go take over the other three objectives, because no one else is doing that. Or
which
few
one? F?
Hey,
look. Shoot the cop.
The helicopter?
Yeah.
They suck at helicopter. They suck. Oh my god.
Why'd you jump?
To take a wrap.
That's what I was gonna land and go help you with. Actually, we're shooting the guys. If this guy would figure out how to use a gun. That's...
Can you, like, help me, please? And jump out or something? I needed help. Yeah, that's why I needed
the
help.
The guy wasn't even trying to shoot. He was just sitting there looking at him. He's like, oh, there's guys there, durr. Hey, Slick.
What?
Could I try and get a mortar kill on you?
No.
Why not? I needed to get the RPK.
They're all camping and stuff. There's a guy around the corner. He's going in. Be careful. I don't know how anyone
got him.
There you go. No one couldn't shoot him apparently. I heard pow 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 pow. No one was hitting him. There's a guy over here.
Ow.
There's multiple Dickies. Guys over here. There's a guy in the distance as well.
Yes, Slick. I know. Yeah, I missed.
Oh my gosh, he's camping on top of the freaking roof.
I did it. Run away now.
He's being frictionless, man. He's being frictionless.
Run away, run away. Vestigial retreat.
Spotted a hostile LAV. West of your location.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you want to get a mortar kill, you should kill the guy on top of this roof.
I don't know how. I don't know where.
Put down a mortar and kill him.
I didn't. Well, I know how. I just don't know where.
Oh, he was on top of the roof that I was shooting at. But you, how'd you not know? Like, I gotta get in killing him about killed by him, so you should know where he was. And well, we need help. We need help at Alpha, and you're not doing anything. Well, now you are.
Sorry, I'm dead. I can't do none.
So much lag.
You're lag.
I'm holding. I can't move. I can't be your gunner.
Out.
I'm trying to press. I'm pressing X to jump out. There we freaking go.
Get the fuck out of my thing.
Be careful, there's a guy who jumped down. There's a guy in the freaking building with a freaking Scar HSV. I'm gonna respawn on you and kill them. Real quick, I don't know exactly where they are.
I saw something white.
How did you not fucking die? Oh my gosh, can you just go in there and kill them? They're camping, so when you go, like,
knock,
look
knock,
left.
Knock.
You should be able to see them. They're behind. You're behind the containers and stuff. I'm gonna pull my shotgun and kill them.
Knock, knock. Fast service. They're dead. Ow,
okay, I got one of them.
By. Only because I held. The hover tank, it has good offense but defense.
Like, there's still guys at Alpha we need help with, but whatever. They're just driving away.
Hey. I'll let you do your thing, I'm doing my thing.
You got a recon right coming at you.
Yeah, I know.
Can you help us take Alpha? Can you help us out Alpha? Instead of just... Thank you.
If I could get the fuck out of this water and with this hover tank would get off me.
Heads up! Enemy sniper west of your position!
He's all driving over me. Bastard. Okay. Okay, I can't get out of the water, dude.
So that's why I did my sound.
Okay, I'm dead.
Affirmative ID on a hostile vehicle operating to your door.
Slick, you don't need help at A.
Yeah, I know, we'd already taken it. Because you took too long.
I was stuck in the water. The ice wouldn't let me get out.
There's a guy over here.
I know. Oh, and there's a guy behind you.
No worries, he can't aim for shit.
He shot me.
Yeah, I know, but he seriously can't aim for shit. He didn't even hit me once. I mean, yes, bullets were landing around me, but he didn't even hit me fucking once. Like, seriously?
Because you suck. Your blueberry shield's keeping you alive.
It's not because I suck. It's because he sucks at aiming. It's because he was spamming the DMR instead of being
accurate.
Because
you're a blueberry.
No. No, it's because he was spamming his DMR.
Yes.
And that's not how you use a DMR. You have to be accurate there. You just freaking spam.
Blueberry.
Can you just shut up about that?
No.
Like, seriously? It's gonna fucking annoy.
You say you don't care about things like that.
No, it's just getting fucking annoying.
Look at that, the blueberries. Haha.
We've taken objective Echo. Listen up. I've eyes on an enemy vehicle south of your position.
Finally, our team's starting to get better. The only reason is because we're here. If we weren't here, they would have freaking lost. Horribly.
Dude, have you checked the scores recently?
Yeah, I know.
Then shut up.
Guy on top of the hill of the DMR, he's trying to shoot at me, but
yeah.
He missed.
I know. I shot a deagle at him. I threw my deagle at him.
I mean, in real life, it'll kind of do some damage because, well, deagles are pretty heavy.
It's heavy. That'd be pretty funny, this being a guy in the head with a deagle.
Hey, we're both using the 870.
Oh. There's a bunch of snipers up there.
Yeah, let's go on top of that hill and kill them.
Or just
he's
sniping.
Getting taken.
We have taken objective Foxtrot.
Hey, he's about to get taken too. Let me use my mortar. Did they ever fix the mortar reload in this game?
I don't know.
Where it doesn't take like a million years just to. Start it up.
We've taken objective Echo.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go ahead and get on top of that hill. If freaking kill the guys that's on top, kill who were on top of there.
Can you mark them or something?
Oh well.
Because I'm trying to get a mortar kill.
I mean, you know what hell they're on top of, right?
Yeah.
Then you should.
I know what hell they're on top of. I'm trying, but I haven't got a single hit marker.
I think he actually moved off. I think he moved off the hill, actually. Yeah, they moved off the hill.
Damn them.
No, they didn't.
They didn't. How about a? Is they getting taken? Nope.
I'm gonna take Bravo. I just got killed by a freaking Deagle. They're going to the top of the hill again. They're going.
Yes, I got him. I got my RPK. Ha 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 ha.
Nice.
I did it.
Now, can you help us take objectives? Because we're currently.
Sure.
Dude,
it
Alpha.
Was. We're gonna lose anyways.
How are we losing when they have less guys than us?
Well, the game, we joined in late game.
Yeah, and also, oh, I don't know what. Who's their freaking teammates? Suck.
I gotta get fucked up.
At least let's try to make a comeback. I mean, it's probably not gonna happen.
Okay, I was shot by the hover tank. That's great.
Can you help me take Alpha, please? I mean,
well,
the guy snuck up behind me.
I'm helping take back F.
Oh, I think that was my helicopter in the distance, I think. Just up in the air.
Sure.
No, mine wasn't the one that went past the screen, but mine was the one in the distance.
Division 6, skill in the world.
I don't know how long I've been streaming for, but I kind of want to stop the stream and go to Forza 6 now. I just. Yeah. I just got like
you pulled me out of siege.
Dude, honestly, sometimes when I play BF4, like I'm only good for one game, and then I get bored afterwards. So, that's how. I kind of don't.
Banned this server before.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah.